Wind blowing on my face, sidewalk flying beneath my bike. A 5-year-old's first taste of what freedom's really like. He was running right beside me, his hand holding on the seat. I took a deep breath and hollered as I headed for the street. You can let go now, Daddy. You can let go. Oh, I think I'm ready to do this on my own. It's still a little bit scary, but I want you to know I'll be okay now, Daddy. You can let go. I was standing there altar between the two loves of my life. To one I've been a daughter, to one I soon would be a wife. When the preacher asked who gives this woman, Daddy's eyes filled up with tears. He kept holding tightly to my arm till I whispered in his ear, you can let go now, Daddy. You can let go. daddy, you can let go. Your little girl is ready to do this on my own. It's gonna be a little bit scary, but I want you to know I'll be okay now, daddy. You can let go. You can let go. Back when I was trapped, before life removed all the innocence my father would lift me high and dance with my mother and me and then spin me around till I fell asleep. Then up the stairs he would carry me and I knew for sure I was loved. Another walk, another dance with him. I'd play a song that would never ever end. How I'd love, love, love to dance with my father again. Ooh, yeah. When my mother would disagree. To get my way, I would run from her to him. He'd make me laugh just to comfort me. Yeah, yeah. Then finally make me do just what my mama said. Later that night when I was asleep, sheet. Never dreamed that he would be gone from me. If I could steal one final glance, one final step, one final dance with him, I'd play a song that would never ever end. 'Cause I'd love, 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 love again, to dance with my father.